What's up, Facebook friends and family? Callie over here at Clear Creek RVs. I have one Grand Design Imagine left. This sucker just came in about 5 days ago. Very surprised that it hasn't had a buyer just yet, but I'm here to show it to you guys, see if y'all are interested in it. This one is a 2022 Grand Design Imagine. It weighs in at about 5,300 pounds dry weight. Pull it with the SUV, Tahoe, Cadillac, small pickup, 1,500. Really doesn't matter on this guy. This one is a 22 footer. The model number is 22 MLE. Let's go ahead and take a look real quick. All right, so we're headed in. Right here on your right, it features a queen size bed, not a Murphy bed, just a regular bed. And it's got closets on both sides for your hanging clothes. You've got drawers and storage. And then let me flip around here. It has two recliners, and then it has a kitchen, really nice sized kitchen. It's got a full oven this time, a range top, a booth dinette over here to your left. And then right across from the recliners, you do have your inside outside radio. You do have your television. And then let me walk back here. Propane and electric fridge, microwave. Plenty of storage, lots of storage actually. Lots of storage down below, big drawers. No floor vents on this coach. Nice size bathroom, stand-up shower, porcelain toilet. Plenty more drawers over here. There's also storage under both of the booths. If you're interested in this coach, give me a call. The list price is $36,000. $739, and I will be able to work some discounts on this trailer. This trailer is the perfect size for 2 to 4 people. You have your bed across there, and then you have this booth that makes down into a bed. And then whenever you get done with your long days, you do have your two recliners over here to your left side. Again, guys, my name's Callie over here at Clear Creek RVs. If you're interested in this RV, it is a fiberglass sided unit. It's the last one I have. There's the sign. Come see us today, 5701 East Highway 80, and ask for Callie. Thank y'all for watching.